Hello and welcome back to the YouTube channel of B4 Biker. Please subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss out any updates on bikes and adventure. Without any further ado, let's proceed to the video. One of the most inspirational brands in India today is BMW, who has unwrapped the much-awaited F850GS Adventure in India. The new long-distance touring enduro motorcycle was first unveiled at the 2018 EICMA show in Milan, Italy. The all-new Adventure stands for passion, innovation and safety on two wheels. All the riders who are just getting into lifestyle biking, your adventure bike is out. Let's know in depth of what this bike has to offer. Powering this bike is an identical 853cc inline 8-valve DOHC parallel twin engine coupled with a 6-speed gearbox. The engine is capable to churn out 95 HP at 8250 RPM and 86 Nm at 6250 RPM. The bike is compact and lightweight, plus it is a great alternative to big adventure touring bikes like BMW R1200GS. The top speed of the motorcycle is rated at 197 km per hour. The BMW F850GS Adventure features two riding modes, rain and road, and automatic stability control as standard. This bike also provides the all-new instrument cluster, 6.5-inch TFT display with Bluetooth connectivity. Standard features include LED headlamp with LED daytime riding light, LED turn indicators, low double seat, tubeless tires, adjustable shift and foot brake lever. Suspension duties are handled by 43mm inverted forks up at the front and a monoshock at the rear, highlighting preload and rebound adjustability. The braking duties are handled by dual 305mm disc at the front and single 265mm disc at the rear, highlighting a dual channel switchable ABS. It comes with a seat height of 875mm and is available in one variant, chrome. The price point of this adventure bike is quite competitive, priced at ₹15.40 lakhs in India. The Adventure continues to rival against Kawasaki vs 650, Suzuki V-Strom 650X in the Indian market. So, what are you waiting for? Purchase the all-new BMW and explore the remote corners of the world on the motorcycle. Also, don't forget to share your views on this one. Thank you for watching. If you really enjoyed it, please don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe if you haven't already. Want to know anything about bikes and stuff? Leave down your queries in the comments section. We will be more than happy to help you.